Hello everyone, and welcome to Monster Hunter World, where we will see if my connection is good enough to let me play it online and stream it at the same time. We will hope so. And if it doesn't, then I might just figure something else out. But for now, we will be doing this. Well, we'll be in loading screen hell for a while, but... Yes, Gigi, the Dragon Disc Horse. I had to say it. Come on. You cannot blame. Hey! Rude, first of all. Listen, first of all, that's rude. Second of all, horses are clearly dragons. So... this is clearly an appropriate name. It's a lot of fun, Tiffy. But first I just gotta... let's see. I have, like, plot I should be doing, but instead I'm not doing any of it because I want cuter armor first. Which is important, obviously. Alright. Anyone have... no, I've been playing this for a while. I have a lot of, Nergigante. Yeah, sure, I'll fight Nergigante. Nurgle. Honestly, my favorite part about Monster Hunter is the ridiculous nicknames we give all the monsters. Also, the best cutscene in video game history, right here. The cooking cats are a game of the year every year. I want a spin-off game that just stars the cooking cat, honestly. Alright, let me go double check my ammo situation. Yeah, I need to restock on, like, all of it. Hello! I hear someone.
Hello.
Hello! Is that Aelif?
Hi. Yes, that is Aelif.
Yes, hello Aelif. Oh, right, Tiffy. Okay, let's get in. Go on this quest. Hello, dog!
Yes, dog is being very, very noisy.
Oh. Dog wants to be on YouTube, too. Ow, ow. Okay, that's a pretty loud, actually. Okay.
That's a loud bark. Oh, okay.
Yeah, it was... Tiffy, it was not a good... it's not
Sorry.
Great for any part of Breath of the Wild. Wait, am I going the wrong... no, I just can't track it for some reason. I have the scout flight level to track Nergigante.